सो हाय, दिस इज शोमिता फ्रॉम शोमिता स्टाइल टिप्स। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर रियली रियली एंजॉयिंग योर लाइफ थ्रू दिस डिफिकल्ट टाइम्स, एंड आई रियली होप फॉर दैट। एंड टुडे आई जस्ट गॉट माय पैकेज डिलीवर्ड टू मी, एंड दिस इज द पल्स ऑक्सीमीटर फ्रॉम निहाल। आई थिंक येस, दैट इज निहाल पल्स ऑक्सीमीटर, एंड दे गिव मी टू बैटरीज एज वेल टू पुट इन इट। And I don't know why did they give me such wrong products to me. I don't know. But let me show you the product. This is the one. And it looks really fine. I think classy and simple as the product should be. And then I just opened this side and I put on batteries. But let me show you how to use it. When the right product comes, I will give you the details as well. And there goes the battery, but you know, it's not switching on. And that's the thing, and I'm really sad and frustrated right now. Because they made me wait for, I think, 11 to 12 days just for this damaged product. And I had to order this from Amazon because there was not any kind of oximeter available right now in MG, 1MG and in Firm Easy. So I had to order this because my neighbors told me that you should have an oximeter in your home to actually, you know, measure the oxygen amount in your body. So I had to order this, but this is the thing that delivered to me. I have just put a return order for this product, and let's see what happens. And the cost was, I think, 2250 or something. So it was a bit costly product, but of no use. And therefore, I'm advising you to please go to the nearby medical store or something like this, like in you know, some kind of very good medical store, and maybe there will be like a very nice product will be delivered to you. So therefore, please, actually, it should buy it offline. We cannot rely on online products nowadays because the profit amount they are making through this kind of damaged products are really high. Every businessman is not an honest one. So please go to some offline store or something. So here is the ending of my video. I am not stretching it out, and I have ordered some more products, and on today or with tomorrow, I think I'll be able to review all these products. And thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe and like it, and don't forget to press the bell icon. And let's just wrap up here, and I love you all. Please take care of yourself, please take care of your families, and please take care of all the good people and the bad people there in your life, because we have to support each other. So thank you all, thank you, love you, love you, love you.